Well, that wraps up another week, a week in which Carl Sanderland said something offensive and someone got mad about it. There, now we can just play that clip again next week. But what else have we learned? Well, I learned that Australia has the highest rate of carbon dioxide emissions per person. So now, from right on, from here on in, I'm only going to breathe in. Screw you, environment!
I've learned that my favourite Australian accent would have to be the male phys ed teacher,
which is Darren. You drop that tea one more time, mate, you're cruising for a bruising.
Or my other favourite one, which is the female phys ed teacher,
which is Darren.
I learned that Australian jockeys are threatening to go on strike. Now, I've got a great chant for them. This worked in practice.
What do we want? Respect! When do we want it now?
I was shocked to learn that millions of Australian children are drinking alcohol before their 10th birthday. Yeah, that would be why the most requested 10th birthday present is a kebab.
And I found out the hard way this week that cockfighting actually involves roosters. And you can read all about it in my new book, Things I Wish I Knew Earlier.
And me too, by the looks of things. Yeah, I remember that day well.